A typical double-action revolver is unloaded by pressing the cylinder release, swinging out the cylinder, and tipping the revolver up to dislodge the cartridges. It may be necessary to push the ejector rod to remove them all. After ejecting the cartridges, visually inspect the cylinder to make sure it is empty.